baby, it's the first time.
Oh, oh. Yeah, yeah.
I wasn't supposed to exist. I don't know what is my purpose in this world. Lahi ko sa ila. I'm not ordinary. Bata pa ko, kabalo ko nga na hindi tama sa ako. Kanang butang wala sa isa ka-ordinaryo nga bata. Ug tungod ana, nabuhi ko sa dili normal nga kinabuhi. Makabasa ko huna-huna sa tao. Amazing, right? Pero para sa ako, dili. Tungod ani, daghan ako'y napasakitan. Ako pamilya, ako mga amiga. Ug ang mga tao sa ako palibot.
Okay class, this is your new classmate. I'm Alena Buhay, you can call me Ena. Nice to meet you.
Okay. Labad na pud sa ulo.
Sorry sir kung labad ko sa ulo.
What's that, Miss Buhay?
Ayaw mo.
So, Ena, asa ka tapitan po yung karoon?
Ha? May mag-interesado ko, oy. Beset, nganong ko pamansyon ang class president?
Kung dili ka interesado, ano lang pang po?
Sweet! Ena! Doon na tag-uli! Diri ko mo agi. Diri mo sab ko mo agi! Kuya, rin pang snob. Nanong permiti mo dito ni mo sa mukon? Detroit ka mamiga. Pero ako dili. I don't want a friend.
Wow, English, Amerikana.
Iyan naman. Kabasa ka din ako na.
Oo, oh, Ena, kabalo ko sa mobilidad.
Oh, kabalo man day ka. Pahawa na.
Si Mama po, pareha ni mo kabilidad. Tungod ana, wala na siya.
Ambon. Gusto pala sila nagka-close sa Zara.
Ambon! Kaya nga may doon po siya ni Zara. I mean like, best friend kayo ni Zara. Ayun kita po mo siya gilating.
Uy! Gosh!
Alena Buhay.
Say to you.
Sean. Ako to dang Presidential Writers Guild. Pwede ka na ako rin. Pwede ko mga yung number. Pero nakontaka lang ako.
So class, today is your day of truth. I'm going to announce the top 10 of these class. Starting off with top 10. Top 10. Shaheen Carmen. Top 9. Junajin Gigaki. Top 8. Irish Adonis. Top 7. Maan Ilagan. Tag 6, Mayumi Amon. Tag 5, Giovanni More. Arvin Matipali. Top 3, Zara Laya. Okay, so now class, unahon ako magtawag ng top 1 para maiba. That leaves us with 2 eligible students. Last year's top 1 was Miss Maria Morales and Miss Alana Buhay. Ang pangalan hindi na ako matawag will automatically be our top 2. And our top 1 is Miss Alana Buhay. Top 2, congratulations Maria Morales.
Giilog na nimo tanan. Giilog na nimo si Zara. Giilog na nimo si Sean. Ug karon, ilogo na pud nimo ako pagkatapuan. Sobra na ka.
Maria, wala ka kay giilog. Sila man ang pusan ni Dul sa ako. Ug ang pagkatapuan, wala man gani ko na expect na makuha ko. Saba. Ingna na ra. Na nakuha ko nimo tanan. Tungod kay naka gibuhat sa ila. Wa ka na ulaw. Abi nimo buwa ko kabalo.
Dapat mawala na ka.
Ena!
I'm sorry, Zara.
I'm sorry, Ena.
Na, lagi! Oh, si Maria na Kansas. Ika-transfer. Ha? Maayo noon, para ako na yung pinakagwaba din sa classroom.
Zara, sorry. Sorry kayo sa ako na buhat. Sorry kay nagpadala ko sa ako tantrums. Kabalo makaka nga na ako'y sakit, diba? Tana mapasaylo ko ninyo. Ninyo ni Ena. Adto sa ako Kansas para magpa-check up. Best friend, thank you sa friendship.
Mauna ni. Ena!
Nagsuri na si Maria.
Kuha na siya ang Kansas Tour.
Ikaw, ano na-transfer mo ka? Okay, daghan ako'y na-permission. Iguganahan sa ako abilidad. Ena, kung ako'y na-permission, promise. So please, balik mo sa school. Kailangan ka na mo.
I guess I'm still just a child. Abi na ako, makabasa ko gunahuna sa laing tao. Para sa ko benefit na may balanday yung isa lagi na tago. But I'm missing the point that I'm invading their personal space. I am naively getting in their way that leads to their happiness. I'm stealing them, using my power to reap what they think. But now, I've promised myself to stop it. I'll never use it because I no longer need it. I am with them. I'm not alone anymore. I actually have friends, real friends.
Who really does know about our future?
I mean, besides God, who does? I highly doubt it. I might as well believe of what knows about the future more.
Hi.
Ipasa ninyo yung articles before the DSPC, ha? And you, Russell, ang atong ibutang sa spread is a story about something fresh. A story that I've never been read. Okay, you may go.
Amang siya.
Ambot? Weird mana siya. Dinoy!
Hi.
Ano sa'yo mo pangalan? Ako si Russell Reyes. Pwede mo muta na. Mute ka. Pwede tika may mong subject sa feature na ako gisulat. About nang good siya sa PWD.
How is it to be a mute? Tistingi dog, di mamugot. Tistingi ragod, bantay mamugot pa kaugma.
Gwen? Oh, hindi sa mga kasi siya.
me. Asan ba yung nilagay?
Eh, nara dira straight lang yan.
Ayo. Ayo.
Unsay toyo?
May buntag sir na si Gwen.
Unsay toyo ni mo sa akong anak? Yeah. Unsay dong? May smile si Gwen sa'yo mo, ha?
Oo, oh, pag ano day.
So, ikaw day si R. Bata pa lang si Gwen, nana siya arrhythmia.
Arrhythmia?
Kada adlaw, naglisod na siya ang ginhawa. Malipo ang bisang talos ka.
Gwen! Kira ka na ang sasyon ko. Kira ko.
Maong bawal siya maistorya para di siya ma-involve sa bisan kinsa. Dali ra siya magluya. Dali ra manguspan. Dali ra masakitan. Sayang, ikuha siya og dali ni Lord.
Silent, expressionless, frail. These are what make a mute, a special one. A mute that can talk. A mute that shouldn't feel. And a mute who captivated my soul. A wise old man once said, "You'll only see your future once you start writing it." But how? On what? I queried. Then was followed by a vague response. When the liquid slides down the bowl, touching a rough texture, words are formed. No, her words are formed. Words she couldn't let out. The one she's been keeping since the day she turned 3. She always wears her favorite jewelry, her poker face. She never pauses even a second to stretch her face out, according to others. But lucky me, I actually witnessed one. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Days have passed and the mute faded from view. "Where is she?" said a loud thud in my chest. But all I could hear is silence. Yet, oh, wait, what's that? I searched for a light. Then I heard a dead lifeline. My lifeline. Not only did her soul went to heaven, but mine did too. Because she stole mine. With just a touch of her pen, she wrote her prophecy, which led her to heaven. With a smack of poker, she's got herself a whole new life above. With only 2 things, she left without notice. You had me lost. Gwendolyn Jane Carmen.
kunin din dun sa kung kasi mo.
Napad din sila issues about ni mo.
2 months, ma. 2 months, misig uban. Pero you know what? Gihimo na ko nilang advantage. Naman siguro mga ipang saligan.
Nak, just let them be. At least na, kabalo na ko sa jud sila, di ba? Pero that doesn't mean nga mumuda na rin kang gana magkipag-socialize. Make new friends.
Pero that's my point, ma. Because of them, wala na. Wala na ko'y gana magpag-amiga. How would I know naman po, diba, kung makikita kong true friends yun, ma?
Nak, don't be like that. Lahilahi ba yung mga tao, diba?
Ma!
Malay mo, nak, tomorrow makikita na po kag bagong friends.
Maui! Wala na lagi.
Nahala, let's not talk about this na lang. Natulog na lang.
Night, ma.
Cheska, si Chelsea. Chelsea, si Cheska.
Sa balay. Nagkabalay.
wala ka, nanginlo na lang siya.
Pinakog parehas na siya sa mga karaan akong amiga. Pinakog sa bahay sa siya. Tiliti ay.
Gitsubo ko sa mga 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 mga.
Pero, hindi ni gumanin mo ano ba yan ngayon. Ano ba ito ilang ako? Sigurado ka?
Wala mga ko sa open mo si Nina.
Kanaan mo di ay. Kadagan ako sa Nina. Hormonti ka.
Sigurado ka? Ay, ako sa Denny hatod sa mga manghod, ha?
Katong nakailan ako sa Chelsea, nanon ko'y bagong mga amiga. Di pareha sa karaan ako nga mga amiga. Lahi sa Chelsea. Dili siya manglibak sa ako. Huwag ang tanan akong mga sugo. Iyang sundon.
Standing close to me, close enough to reach, perfect time to tell her. But I can't even put two words together. Paralyzing eyes, scanning my disguise, can't you see me hiding? What am I afraid of her finding? I know what I'm thinking, but the words won't come out. If eyes could speak, one look would say everything about the way you smile, the way you laugh, the way you dress, the way your beauty leaves me breathless. If eyes could speak, I wouldn't have to talk.
Sweetheart, what have you done to us? I turned my back and it turned to dust. What have you
makalimtan sa Chelsea. Daghan ko gipang tulos sa iya pero mas daghan ko inibalaan gikan sa iya. I became stronger. I knew how to forgive. I knew how to lower my pride. I knew how to give. Labo sa tanan. I knew how to love everyone else around me. Dili na ako makalimtan sa Jesse. Siyang akong kauban, kaistorya, ug tinuod nga amiga.
and don't call me lover, it's not enough. It's got to be tough, cynical stuff.
The sound of your voice is therapy to my ears. There's no other one that I am wishing to hear. A touch from your hand would always make me see clear. My feelings are blurred now that you're not here. I learned my lesson when I let you go. Broken and hurting, you and me both. I learned my lesson when I let you go. But this one mistake proves that I care much more. We love golden chains, we love diamond rings. We could always gain them designer things. Versace, Prada, Rolex, or Mercedes-Benz. The grind will never end, oh. Got my eyes on the prize, but it won't mean much without you by my side.
Mami, kawatay!
Yeah, we all have size, but our cash showing up. But your love ain't got a prize. With you, I'm tryna kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. My spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip this thing up. My spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. We love traveling, we love catching flights. We'll do anything to be in paradise. Ibiza or Bahamas just to live the life. But it's you that makes me feel alive. Got my eyes on the prize, but it won't mean much without you by my side. Yeah, we all fantasize, but our cash going up. But your love ain't got a price. With you, I'm tryna kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Spin it, let's take the script and flip it, flip it. Flip this thing up. Kick it, kick it. With you I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Spin it, spin it, spin it. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. If I ever played a woman like
Jessica,
I still want you Chelsea to be here tomorrow. Lead me to your love and I would follow. Then I'll be a winner wherever I go. Kick it, kick it, kick it. With you I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it.
Ay, kawatan! Ay,
hindi ko kawatan, Lori!
Unsa na? Unsa na?
That's not L.